We ain't even on Mars tonight. We on a planet where the truth got money and another dream is melting. And everything is alright. We ain't even on Mars tonight. We on a planet where there ain't no drama and the world is here for me.
Me, M.E. Kennedy, UNME Fitness, and today we've got old HIIT down with the quickness. If you are looking at this and you're like, whoa, that is too rich for my blood, don't worry, please don't go away. You don't need an agility ladder. You can actually make your own. So if you're doing this video in the future, you plan to do it in the future, you can find easy instructions on how to do that. However, if you just want to jump in, you can still do the footwork. You don't really need this. It's just helpful. So, stick around, we will start class in just about 30 seconds or so. Make sure you've got water, maybe a towel. And yes, 6 couple seconds. Get this party started. So if you just jumped on, I'm M.E. Kennedy from UNME Fitness, and today we've got HIIT down with the quickness. We're gonna do agility training today. Now this is an agility ladder. It is a store-bought version. You can find one for probably $30 or less online. You can make your own. using masking tape and paint sticks or chalk. Those are, of course, outside materials. You can use painter's tape or masking tape if you want to make a temporary version indoors, or you can do these exercises without anything at all, right? So just follow those movements. Now, agility is super important. Agility just means the ability of the body to move efficiently, effectively. So moving those feet quickly. We're going to get the heart rate up. We're going to get a nice cardio workout in. Agility training builds your strength, your speed, your power. So it's really great to do. This is the first time that I've done a class like this, so I'm very excited. I hope that you love it as much as I think you're going to. So let's start. Let's get into a squat position. Feet right outside, hip distance apart. Stand up nice and tall. Roll the shoulders back. Lift the chest. Brace the core. Down, down, up, up. Again. Put the butt back and down. Stop it right above the knee line and then push the floor away through the heels. One more time. Now we're gonna step and tap if you've got a ladder or a couple of squares. Follow my lead. Back to your squat. Here we go. Down, two, up, two, tap, up. Again. Tap it. Yes, back to your squat, down, down, up, let's crisscross. A little different. Keep on your toes, right? Literally down, down, up, crisscross, tap, up. Three, four, squat, down. Crisscross. Now, single time squats, little hop. What? Down, up, faster. And another one, another one. Yes, down, up, tap, 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 tap. Step and tap. Step in your ladder. Right, if you've got one. No worries if you don't. So let's tap, tap, tap in, tap out. Tap across. What? Just warming up, no big deal. Back to that first tap in, tap out. Stand tall. Brace that core. Now walk to the side. Go in, out, you see? Follow my lead. No big deal. Down a little lower as you step into that next square. And stand up as you step the feet together. Again. Get those arms moving too. Oh yeah. Now, let's take it up a notch. Make it a little run, and back the other way. Stay here, side to side. Woo! Easy to lose your balance, right? It's okay if you step on one of your rungs. Just keep moving. Step, lift. Step, lift, step, lift. What? Step, step, other way. Woo! One more time. Add a little skip. One more time this way. Step, tap, step, tap. Remember that step, tap to the front. Oh yeah, over two. So just take a bigger step if you don't have the ladder. Get down a little lower. Starting to feel that burn in the legs? A little bit. And step and tap. Oh yeah. Two squares. A little lower. Can we go even wider? You see, there's a little pattern to it. Don't worry, we're not gonna do anything too crazy. Gonna skip a couple back and forth, right? Shake it up. Woo! So here's the thing, we're gonna do a Tabata 30-15 style workout today. That way, if things feel a little tricky, you've got 30 seconds. to catch up. If you're still like, ah, we got three more sets of the same exercise after that, right? No big deal.
Let's do this.
Ow, up first, we've got one of these guys. We're gonna do a little lateral jump, both feet together. You're gonna start by jumping forward, then to the side, diagonal, side, forward, side, forward, side. Right? Make sense? Kind of, hopefully. So four sets, just like that, 30 seconds each. Then our second exercise, we're gonna jump forward two, back one. Boom, boom, bang, pow. You can also step. If you need to take things down a notch and the jumping is a little too much, just walk it. One foot at a time. Keep that rhythm going. Are you ready? Let's do this. Ready, set, go. First 30 seconds, forward, side, you can kind of swing your arms, and then when you get to the end, sorry, you're just gonna shuffle back and restart. I know everybody's got different amounts of space. You can swing your arms, you can put them on your hips. Ooh, yeah. Oh, my timer's not going. Swear I didn't do that on purpose. That's okay. But we're guesstimating on this first set. 3, 2, 1, quick rest. Woo! I'm counting rest, making sure that it's working this round. Oh yeah, so three more, just like that. Feet together, right under the hips, stand up tall, brace that core. Ready for set two? Let's go, here we go. Forward, side, forward, other side. Woo, yeah. And then run it back to the beginning. Halfway there. Go as fast or as slow as you need to. Remember your option, right? If you're dying, just kind of find your own pattern. Almost through this one. 3, 2, 1. Take a rest. Ooh, so that's two down, two to go. Heart rate's already up, yeah? Ooh, feeling a little bit of heat in those legs. Set three, here it comes. Ready, set, here we go, here we go. Forward, side, yeah. So, one of the best things about agility training is that it's fun, right? If you're not having fun right now, woo! Then try it again, if it's not fun next time. Oh yeah. 3, 2, 1, rest. Woo. Burning down here. We got one more of those. Ow. Take a breath. Get ready. Get set. Last one. Here we go. Oh, I hope you guys can hear me. Forgot to turn the furnace down. Almost there. 3, 2, 1, rest. Woo. I think my husband heard me and went upstairs to turn it down. Apologies if it's really loud. Woo. Oh my goodness. Take that quick breather. Remember, 2 forward, 1 back. See, I hit my rungs a little bit. All right, are you ready for this? 2 squares forward, 1 square back. Go. So remember, if you don't have the squares, that's okay. Bigger jump forward, smaller jump back. Woo. Thank you for turning that down. Remember, you can also walk it instead of the jump. I know we're starting to feel tired, right? 2, 1, 2, 1. Try to keep moving as quickly as you can. That's time. Oh, take a rest. Shake it out. So, 3 more 30 second sets in this block, then we get a longer rest. Are you ready for it? Get set. Let's go. Forward, back. Bend those knees. Shuffle it back at the end. Or you can just turn around. If you want to do it that way. Keep it moving as quick as you can. Take your time if you're struggling, right? Woo! Hello, Jen. Jen liked the stream. 3, 2, 1. I sucked. I couldn't remember how many squares I went. Cheater, I know, right? Woo, yeah, walk it off, walk it off. 2 more. Just like that, ready? Get set, go. 2 forward, 1 back. Woo! Make it fun. So, it's also really easy to kind of lose track once you start moving really quick. Woo! Walk on the way back if you're getting tired. It's another way to kind of modify. 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Woo, yeah. 1 more. Get ready. Set. Go. Last time. 2 forward, 1 back. Shuffle back. Walk it. Right? Remember? Walk, walk. Still working. These are all agility exercises, friends. It's a little different. There's a ton of stuff you can do with these ladders. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, enjoy that glorious rest. Ooh. Feeling it? Heart rate up. Through the roof. Ooh. So if you feel a little uncoordinated, that's okay, right? Like I said, go slowly. Find your pace, your tempo, as quick as you can. The more you practice stuff like this, the faster you're gonna get. Woo, I can't talk. So now we've gotta squat out, hop in. Then we've got the ladder. Jump out, jump in. Same square, right? Then we go squat forward, jump in. We don't have to come down very far on the hop in. 4, step, shorten the range, right? One of those. Go a little bit faster if you can, if you're not doing the jumps. Okay, then our other exercise, kind of like what we just did with the 2 forward, 1 back, but we're gonna go side, right? 2 over, 1 over. So 2 times. With the left leg leading, 2 times with the right. Are you ready for it? Squat out, hop in, ready, set, go. Keep your chest lifted, keep the core engaged. Oh yeah. And remember, we shuffle, run backwards after you finish. So whether you've got 4 squares or a whole ladder and lots of space, just keep going through and run backwards or walk if you need to. 3, 2, 1. Ooh. 1 down. 3 more to go. Take a breath. Quick drink. Woo! Ready? Get set. Go. Squat. Hop. Chest lifted. Core tight. Woo! Run it back. Oh yeah. You got it. Come on. Almost through this one. Woo! Almost. 3, 2, 1. Take it. Ooh yeah. You out there, you are crushing it. Get ready, get set, go. So don't forget about your options. If you're dying, right? Step and in. Speed is the name of the game, so try to move quickly. But if you're doing that option, Don't come down so low unless you can move really fast. Down low in that squat. Whoop. You can shorten the range as much as you need to. Just keep moving. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Woo. We got one more. One more. And we've got that fun lateral version. Ready, go. Squat out, hop in. Chest lifted, core engaged. Oh. You got it. Take the option if you want, right? In, out, out. No big deal. Walk it back if you need to. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Lateral. Ready? Stand up tall. So we're gonna go over 2, over 1. Ready? Set. Go. 2, 1. Stand tall. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Run it back. Find that rhythm. Find the pattern. Don't get overwhelmed, right? Some of us, I understand, really feel very uncoordinated. Take it slow. Do this video again next week and the week after and see how much it changes. Time. Same leg. Woo. Walk it off. Shake it out. Same leg. Are you ready? Get set. Here we go. 2, 1, 2, 1. Woo, yeah. Run it back. Woo, yeah. More than halfway there. Two, 1, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1. Woo! We got 2 more. So now we're gonna lean with the other leg. So you can turn around or go to the opposite end. Woo! Shake it off. Shake it off. Deep breath. Ready? Here we go. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Run it back the other way. Stand up tall. Get those knees up. Or, right, if you're dying. I lost track of where I was going. Woo! 2, 1, if you want to slow it down, right? And time. Oh, 1 more. 1 more. Stand tall. Brace hard. Get ready. Get set. Here we go. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 4. Now that I can do it right. Yes. 2, 1, 2, 1. Ow. You got it. See, I'm messing up plenty. Don't be worried about this workout, friends. Just do your best. Find that rhythm and get there. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Yes. Take it off. Walk it up. Grab a drink. So, I would love to hear what you think about this kind of workout. First time I'm doing one of these? Hopefully you like it. Let me know. I mean, I hate it, never want to see it again. It was the best, let's do it every week. Let me know. Up next, we've got a little high knee side shuffle. So you're just gonna go in, right? Boom, 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 boom. No big deal. So 2 with the right leading, 2 with the left. Just like we did last time. 1 square at a time. Try to keep those knees up. march it if you start to lose that steam, right? No worries, it's always modification. Then we've got a skater with a toe tap in the box next to you. Two, jump over two, tap in the next one. Or if you wanna jump bigger, go for it. You can also tap behind. I'm gonna go back to the diagonal a little more. Or of course, if you don't have your ladder, just do the motion, right? Nice leap to the side, little tap. That's it. You can also take it down and just step instead of that leap. Are you ready for it? Good set. High knee side shuffle, go! 30 seconds. No big deal, this isn't too bad, right? Run it down. Stand up tall. Don't worry about your rungs unless they're tripping you up. If you're falling over, be careful. No big deal if we step on those rungs. There's no big buzzer. It's gonna stop us, right? Three, two, one. Ooh, yeah. Rest. Same leg leads this time. Ready for it? Deep breath, stand tall. Brace that core. Ready, go. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Shuffle it back down. Come on, come on. Get those knees up. Woo! More than halfway there. Get those arms pumping. Three, two, one. Woo! Other leg leads. Go to the other side. Turn around. Woo! Or if you don't have the ladder, you don't have to worry about it, right? Wherever you are. Ready, set, go! One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Shuffle it back. Woo! Knees up. Come on, come on. You got it. Almost there. Chest lifted, core engaged. Come on. Knees up. Three, two, one. Woo! One more. You got this. One more, then we got that skater. Oh, I'm excited about that one. Ready, set, go. Ooh. Keep breathing. More than halfway there, come on. Last one of these. Knees up if you can, last few seconds. Three, two, one. Woo! Oh. Skater. Breathe. Say a prayer. Ready? Get set, jump, tap. Here we go. So remember, you can step, tap, step, or step back behind that X square. And of course, if you're not using the ladder, that's okay too. Right? Just try to take a big step or a big jump and a little tap. Come down as low as you feel comfortable. Three, two, one. Shake it out. Ooh. One down, three to go. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Change it up a little. This time, do something different. Ready, set, go. So I'm gonna go a little bit bigger on my jump. Keep the cast up. Woo, yeah. Every single one of us. Every single one of us sweating our booties off. That's what. Woo! Three, two, one. Woo! I felt the difference there. Jumping a little bit wider. So remember all those different options, right? Oh, two more. Get ready, get set. Here we go. So your options, remember, walk and step, step behind, or step to the side, bigger jumps, come down lower. So many ways to change it up. Feel the difference. Woo, yeah! Almost there. Three, two, one. Ooh, just one more. And guess what? One more block of work after this. Ooh, we get that big break. And we have one more block. Are you ready? Let's do it. Go. So you can change up the number of squares, right? Oh yeah. Hang in there with me, friends. Come on. Almost there. We got this. Chest up, core tight. Keep breathing. Three, two, one. Woo! Yes. Oh, high fives. High fives. Fist bumps, if you prefer. Ooh, crushing this workout right now, friends. Oh, I know I can't see you, but I can see. I can see you. I know. You're killing it. Woo! One more block. Oh my word. So, plank jacks. What? On the ladder? What? Yes. So here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna jump out, jump in, and then walk forward, right? Take the hands forward to the next square. Or if you don't have the ladder, whatever you estimate one square would be. Or regular old-fashioned plank jacks are fine, right? If you're like, I hate this ladder business, I'm never gonna do this again. Regular plank jack, just move option. I'll show you when we get there. Then we've got plyo lunges. And we're gonna move down that ladder. Again, options, so don't worry. Come on down. Hands right under the shoulders. Woo! Right under the shoulders. Long, straight body. Hands in the center of one square. Ready? Here we go. 30 seconds. So you jump out, in, walk it forward. Option, one foot at a time. Then walk it forward, right? Woo! No big deal. Just keep moving. 10 more seconds. Same deal. Head back to the beginning. Ooh. Make sure you have room. Just stepped on one of my weights. Three, two, one. Ooh. Take that little rest. Oh my goodness. Look at how much time we have. I think we're good. Woo! Baby, ready, set, go. Set two. I know I'm late getting there. Woo! So remember your options. One step. Instead of jumping, guess what? You can even go to the knees. One side, other side. Take it forward. Keep those hands right under the shoulders. Keep your whole body long and straight. Three, two, one. Woo! Yes. So two more of those. Only floor work we're doing today, friends. Come on down. Ready, set, here we go, here we go. Focus. Building that strength and power. We don't have to go super fast on this one, right? Take your time. About 10 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Woo! One more. One more, one more. So, at least we're slowing down a little. Doesn't really feel like it though, right? We got one more. Get ready. And here we go. You got it. Woo. Where are we on our time? 10 more seconds, team. Three, two, one. Ooh. Oh, that was hard. Like any of these have been easy, right? Final. Oh, baby. Options, don't worry. I will start out with options. Ready, set, go. So you can step, step, and then step over. Or, right? Keep it moving and keep it fast. But come up out of the legs. Two in each square. When you get to the end, you'll pull it back down. Oh yeah. Woo! That is time. Shake it out. Ooh, dying. This is our last few sets. Three more. Get ready. Get set. Here we go. Remember your options, right? Two in each square. So, right, I just shortened the range big time. Still moving those feet. You got it. Four, take it down another notch. Remember, steps, step it over. Three, two, one. Rest. Ooh. 15 second break. Two more. Yes, you can. Show me. Give it to me. Ready. Good. Here we go. Ooh, yeah. We got it. We got it. In this together, friends. Come on. Woo! Less than 10 seconds. You got it. Three, two, one. Woo! One more. We got this. Last one. Woo! Last one. Last one. Bring all that energy. Ready. Go! You got it. Shorten the range if you want. Walk it if you want. Try to hit. Two moves in one spot and then move over. Right? However you're doing it, just keep moving. Don't be shy, don't be scared. Try to take it up a notch. This is it. Last 2 seconds, come on. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Yes. Walk it off. Don't lay down and die on me. We're gonna stretch and recover together. If you have to go, I understand. Pinky swear, you're gonna stretch as soon as you can. Keep moving. Keep moving. Let's just start to find our breath. In through the nose, out through the mouth. I know we're kind of dying right now. Slow everything down. Nice big deep breath in. Like you're outside, the weather's starting to get nicer. Taking a big breath. Fresh air. Get out like you're blowing out a candle. Woo! Stretch and recover. Just a quick stretch. Shake those legs. Got a little bit of work for that upper body in too. A few big shoulder rolls. Step wide. Feel that nice adductor stretch here. Reach up and over. Come up and switch. Other side. Set arm up and over. Breath in through the nose, out through the mouth. Bring it back in. Step those feet back in close. Wide stretch. Grab hold of the toes on one foot. Press heel into the stand up nice and tall. Chest is lifted or engaged. Knees close together. Opposite arm holding onto something if you're feeling wobbly. Or just out to your side for balance. Big breath in, and as we exhale, let go of that foot. Step it down in front. Shift your weight back. Hip at the hips. Bend into the back knee. Straighten the front leg. Flex the front foot. And reach out toward the toes. Nice hamstring stretch here. Feel that all through the back of the leg. If you want a bigger stretch, reach your fingers toward the floor. If you're not feeling very flexible, hands right above the knee. Breathe in, gently come up and take that front foot and step it behind you. Drop into the knees a little bit, tuck the tailbone under in your arm that's next to the leg that stepped back. Bring it across the shoulder. Work with that. Big breath in as we come up. Take that arm that's across your body and take it back behind. Middle finger in the middle of the back, grab hold of that elbow. Flatten your back, heel down to the floor. Half stretch. A tricep here. One more big deep breath. Let's step in, quad stretch on the other side. Grab hold of the toes, press the heel into the glutes. Stand up tall. Opposite arm out for balance or holding on. Big breath in. Exhale out and step down. Shift the weight back. Tip at the hips. Bend the back knee. Straighten the front leg. Flex the front foot. Reach toward the toes. Feel that hamstring stretch. Gently come up. Take that front foot and step it behind. Drop down into the tuck the hips under. Reach the arm across. You can stay right there. Hope I'm not ready for you. Best song. Three times. I like to get a good long stretch. It's hard for me to limit it. I'm sorry. Let's come up out of the legs. We're almost through that stretch. Take that arm back behind. Grab a hold of the elbow. Flatten the back heel down into the floor. Woo! Still taking those slow, deep breaths in through the nose. Leave it with the babysitter, mama call a grave digger. Gone with the fallen leaves. And let's step in. Breath in. Exhale, take the arms down to the sides. Clasp your hands behind your back. Big lift through the chest. One more time, through the nose. Out through the mouth. Release. One more little shake. Shake it all out. Shake those legs. Woo! We did it. We survived. We made it. Please let me know what you thought of this workout. I really enjoyed this. I hope you guys did too. Thank you for working out with me today. And yeah, I'm about to put all my social media information up on the screen as well as my PayPal and Patreon info. All my classes are donation-based. I truly appreciate any and all donations, any amount. If you want to just do a one-time contribution through PayPal, or if you want to become one of my Patreon patrons, there will be some fun additional special content for you coming up. So check it out. Thank you. Stay safe. Be well. Take care. Until next time. Bye, everybody.